Hello and welcome everyone to another explanatory video where I will be shortly explaining the new feature coming to War Robots this year. Let's get right into it. In 2019, Pixonic focused on three major features implemented to War Robots: Pilots, Operations, and Titans. In 2020, there will be two major things coming up. Number one being the remastered War Robots, which was already announced. Number two is drones. What are drones? What do they do? And what is the goal of this feature? I will try to explain as detailed as I can with the information I have got. Let's get more deep into that. Drones are small combat units that can hover around your robot and provide it different types of benefits in the battlefield. They are activated with the same type of power cells used by active modules. It does not have a specific timer though, unlike modules. A drone stays with your robot till your robot is obliterated. Drones are not tied to a specific robot like a pilot or an active module. Instead, there is a separate hangar exclusive for them. You can deploy any of them for any of your robot depending on the situation you are in. A drone can be activated only one time per battle. Drone hangar for now is planned to be available for players level 25 and above. Drones themselves can't do much other than hovering around, because they work via microchips installed into them. Microchips define what a drone can do in battlefield. There are different types of drone bodies with different number of microchip slots, and each drone has a set amount of energy that can be allocated between microchips. This means that due to this energy limit, it won't be possible to equip best microchips out there to only one drone, because better microchips will consume more energy. Drone bodies will cost silver and gold, but they can be obtained from event chests as well. Microchips are items that make drones functional and give them their abilities. Some of them increase robots' power, some of them make robots respond to a certain reaction like freeze effect, and some of them unlock drones' built-in weapon. Basic microchips can be found in store, black market, clan tasks, and battle rewards, although worth noting is that this list is not final. High-tier microchips are formed by the fusion of multiple basic ones. In order to fuse them, these basic chips need to be of the same type. Fusion of them will cost gold. There will also be multiple tier levels, up to 4. It is worth mentioning that the numbers you see on the screen are all placeholders, meaning that they are always subject to change till this feature finally comes out. I'm listing some examples of drone effects in your screen. War Robots is a game where there is a lot of customization possibilities. Drones will take that a step further. The goal with drones is to give players a way to adapt to each situation in battlefield and unlock playstyles that were never considered viable before. For example, you can build a drone with a powerful weapon and equip it to a robot with relatively low firepower. Let's assume you're Loki, a stealth robot. When you deploy that drone, you would still be dealing damage even though your robot is in stealth mode. Drones are planned for release later this summer, but as the time goes by, more details will be revealed about them. And of course, they will be available for testing on test server before release. I will leave the official War Robots test server page linked down below, so you can check and be up to date with the latest test server news about drones when they become available for testing. Alright, that's all about it for now. Down below in the comments section you can write your feedback, thoughts or criticism about this feature. For now, take care and I'll see you next time.